digital rebound hammer. We will do 6 tests on concrete cubes at different places. Long press to start. Single flip. Check this sign. Single flip. Now it is ready to test. Hold it like this. It should be at 90 degrees. Press it from top. Now the reading will appear.